most exciting pop band in the country today.
Being on stage is absolutely amazing. I mean, we spend such a short time on there, but we love absolutely every second of it, and you wouldn't change any of it. It's great. This week, the final 12 got to go shopping, and walking in the shop, there were so many people in such a tight space, and you couldn't move.
There was loads of fans, loads of press, people wanted to take pictures with us.
A couple of months ago, we could just, obviously, all of us walk into a shop without any hassle, whereas now, we walk into a shop and get absolutely mobbed by screaming girls, which is...
Well, that's mind-blowing.
Better than average, innit?
Today during routine, One Direction came on and it just didn't sound right.
You think you've chosen the right song, you hear it back, it didn't work.
I'm not feeling it.
Luckily, they had a second song prepared. I mean, seriously good.
We just got to work hard now and get on with learning this song and get it right.
Changing the song at the very last minute is way too much for most performers.
No drama, not will they, won't they, they'll just do it. They'll deliver it.
One Direction.
Nobody knows. Nobody knows but me. I sometimes cry. If I could pretend that I'm asleep when my tears start to fall, I'd peek out from behind these walls. I think nobody knows. Nobody knows. Nobody likes. Nobody likes to lose their inner voice. The one I used to hear before my life made a choice. I think nobody knows. Nobody knows.
Together, I think you are the next big pop band.
Thank you.
With being a band, everybody wants to live that dream with you, and it seems like you're living the dream, you're loving the dream, and you're letting everybody in on that with you. Another great performance. I'm not sure why Pink is a guilty pleasure, though. I'm not sure what you guys listen to for Pink to be a guilty pleasure. Do you know what, guys? Let me just put this out there. You are my guilty pleasure. When you watch the VT and you see all the hysteria you caused when you went out there this week, that's what it should do. That's what boy bands should be about. Whenever the Beatles went anywhere, they caused that level of hysteria, and that's when you know it's a good makings. You're finding your feet now. I look forward to seeing you improve even more in the future.
Thank you, sir.
Well, look, with regards to the song, we chose a song, didn't work. But the good thing about you guys is that there's no bleating on about excuses, I can't do this, I can't do that. It's just a song. You grab hold of it within 24 hours, practice, and I've got to tell you, apart from being a great performance, I thought vocally, you really, really made some huge improvements. This is an absolute pleasure working with you lot, really.